As evening fell, a maiden stood at the edge of a wood. In her hands lay the reins of a stallion. And ne'er I'd seen a girl as fair, heard a gentler voice anywhere. Whispered, alas, she belonged to another, another forever. Yes, she belonged to the twilight and mist.